Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, your attitude determines everything. But my servant Caleb, because he had another spirit with him, and followed me fully, him would I bring into the land whereunto he went, and his seed shall possess it. Numbers 14:24. Caleb went against the crowd and popular opinion. While the majority thought the giants were too big and God's people were too small, Caleb never doubted God for a minute. The miracles proved that nothing was too big for God to handle. The manna proved that he cared and that every need would be supplied. So, with a God like this, how can you fail? Listen, Caleb stilled the people before Moses and said, "Let us go up at once and possess it, for we are well able to overcome it." What an attitude. If only they listened. But no, their negative attitude landed them into the wilderness for 40 years. Doubt and unbelief will always lead you into the wilderness. Grumbling and complaining will fill your life with barrenness. John Mason says, "It's your attitude that determines your altitude. You'll never rise above any higher than it." Caleb had a different attitude, and look at the result he got. Hebron therefore became the inheritance of Caleb, because that he wholly followed the Lord God of Israel. Thought of the day. How's your attitude and your outlook today? God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.